Hey guys and gals, it's me, George, the Shade Tree Fix-It Man, and I've got an update on the Shade Tree Railroad. Remember we were talking last time that you were here about me needing to move my workstation so I'd have more room to work over here and operating the layout. Well, I've gone and done it, and now it is set up over here, and I have plenty of space to work and slide my chair back and forth, and I have lots of nice room to store my stuff, keep everything nicely organized, move my bench over, and I have an old stereo cabinet that I don't use for stereo anymore for storage. And then I picked up this cabinet here. I got this from the local thrift store for free. They were throwing it out. So I said, sure, I'll take it. And it's another great way of storing my stuff. And these custom cabinets here that I have my paint stored in, those are actually vintage 1940s under cabinet storage cabinets. And they have these roll top units on them that slide down and close them up like that. So I can keep dirt and dust out of there. Not that that's all that important, but they make nice storage and keeps things organized in there pretty well. So yeah. So there you have it. Oh, one more thing. I've been working over here in this corner on my coal tipple, and I have my switches figured out. Nothing is hooked up, obviously, but I've been working on weathering the mining shed, and yeah. What do you think? A lot darker than it was. Well, it's, you know, it's a coal mine, so everything's going to be black. A little bit of rust going on the roof there, too. And my next thing is to, there's our power source right there. Yeah, this is a different kind of a mining operation. Now, that's going to get pulled out of there and switched around, like I said before. And this picture that I opened with, that's going to get ended up moved over there, I think, and block off that window. I'm going to put in rigid insulation in that hole and put the picture up there. That's what I'm thinking anyway. Either that or I'll end up on this wall over here somewhere. So yeah, there you have it. Till the next update. Oh. How's this? Look at this power strip. Is that cool or what? That came out of the dump. A freebie. Thanks for watching. Oh, just one more thing. I know I keep saying one more thing, one more thing. But look down in here. Some of you will remember that I did a video on installation of my gas water heater. And I did not have a drip tee in. Well, it has one now. And so, yep, we're all legal beagle and proper function. Thanks for watching. Bye now.